In this video, I would like to explain Singapore 71 geometry problem. In this problem, we have to find x degree and y degree. First, the given triangle ACD is an isosceles triangle. So, the angle ADC is x degree. The center two interior angle of a triangle ADC is equal to the exterior angle of a triangle ACD. So, x degree plus x degree equal 58 degree. And then 2x degree equal 58 degree. X degree equal 29 degree. CDE is a straight line. Therefore, x degree plus y degree equal 180 degree. X degree plus y degree equal 180 degree. We can substitute. X degree 29 degree plus y degree equal 180 degree. Y degree equal 151 degree.